Eric, it's hard to believe that you really took me to Paris. I mean, both the flight and the dinner were really expensive.
Well, for you I would do anything.